Question 1. What is biofertilizer? Answer. It is a substance that contains microorganisms instead of chemical to enhance nutrient of soil for growth of plant. Question 2. What is biocompost? Answer. It is a waste material released from sugar industry. It is an eco-friendly product. Question 3. What is vermicompost? Answer. It is an organic fertilizer containing vitamin, hormone, organic carbon, sulfur that help to increase quantity and quality of field. Question 4. What is role of bacteria as a biofertilizer? Answer. All. Synthesis of plant nutrient, protection of plant under stressful condition, and defense against plant pathogen. Question 5. Which microorganisms are used as an end to fixing biofertilizer? Answer. All. Azotobacterium, Clostridium, Rhizobium, Anabina. All microorganisms are used as a nitrogen fixing biofertilizer. Question 6. What is role of rhizobium in nitrogen fixing biofertilizer? Answer. Fix atmospheric nitrogen into plant for usable form. Question 7. What is the role of azospirillium as a biofertilizer? Answer. All. Make plant disease resistance, root development, and nutrient absorption. Question 8. Which fungi use as a phosphate solubilizing fungi? Answer. Penicillium and Aspergillus avamod. Question 9. Which free-floating water fern use as a biofertilizer? Answer. Azolla. Azolla is used for wetland rice and play important role in recycling plant nutrient. Question 10. What is the role of azotobacter as a biofertilizer? Answer. Help in soil aeration by producing slime. Soil aeration means soil particles bind to each other more strongly. Question 11. Which bacterial species can be used as a biofertilizer for zinc and aluminium silicates? Answer. Bacillus species. Question 12. What is the role of mycorrhizae as a biofertilizer? Answer. All. To enhance uptake of phosphorus, zinc and sulfur, enhance resistance to root disease and maintain soil fertility. Question 13. Full form of VAM. VAM. Answer. Vesicular arbuscular mycorrhizae. Question 14. Azolla used as a biofertilizer as it has a cyanobacteria. 15. In which area azolla biofertilizer are used? Answer. Temperate and tropical rice growing area. 16. Which is a suitable medium for azotobacter? Answer. Nitrogen free agar medium, as base medium. Question 17. Which process through biofertilizer add nutrient? Answer. Nitrogen fixation, solubilizing phosphate and synthesis of growth promoting substance is the process in which biofertilizer add nutrients to plant. Question 18. Azotobacter biofertilizer are used for which type of crops? Answer. Cotton, wheat, mustard and maize. Question 19. What is mycorrhizae? It is a symbiotic association exit between plant and fungi. In this association, fungi absorb phosphorus from soil and provide plant for the growth. Question 20. Which of the following is the pair of biofertilizer? Answer A. Azolla and blue-green algae.